How to use compressor on drums. Let's start sending our drums to an output channel. Disconnect from the master channel. Then choose the input from the interface. Now let's compress. For this style of music, I recommend 3:1 ratio. A not too fast attack and release. The threshold between 5 to 10 beat until you hear a nice pump on the sound. My latest song is high on Spotify. For a mastering service, visit my website.